In terms of this act, the NBC's role is to inform, educate, entertain and promote peace and nation building. Recently, the NBC has been receiving requests to air messages from various traditional groups and individuals that do not comply with the corporation's mandate and editorial guidelines. The corporation reminds the public once again that it would not allow its platform to be used in inciting violence, conflicts or cause division among communities. NBC's Director General Stanley Similo says while the NBC believes in the unfettered freedom of expression and will jealously guard against this fundamental freedom, the corporation will not allow this right to be abused to sow division and promote conflict amongst communities. Similo urged concerned groups to resolve their conflicts and not bring them on the NBC airwaves.